Subscribe Prudent social media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.
Truly a pleasure being here. Coming to Goa and not looking at football is obviously very difficult, and we thought that with the Goa Tiger Cup, we should start off with a new initiative, an inter-village initiative, bringing all footballers together, bringing all sports forces together. And when that happens, really, the spirit of our country goes to new high. With me is Chandrapati Malohi Raja, who is also a colleague of mine at the Western India Football Association. Uday Samanji, who is a minister in Maharashtra, a colleague of ours, Akash Kimbruji. All of us are wanting to build a new culture for sports. And I think the new culture has to start off in our villages. And this is where we start off with the Goa Tiger Cup. I think we are here to hear you roar. More than us speaking, we are looking forward to looking at our champions on ground. And not just winning for Goa, but winning for India.
Goa and football, of course, is a different connection altogether. And we thought that, you know, the Goa Tiger Cup could promote new players coming from different villages of Goa, where the spirit of football is really high, to come and play professionally at a certain level. We're hoping that this tournament really grows. So first thing is, of course, just to let the kids play. Because, you know, playing today in today's world has become very difficult. A lot of us play FIFA and everything on our video games and PlayStations. But coming out on mud fields, natural grass turfs, and playing has become very difficult. So we want them to come and play.